Okay, somebody wanted to know what the three different kinds of release are. There's the throw, or the chuck as I call it, and everybody's familiar with this one. This is what most hands do, okay? That everybody knows is wrong. But then there's a lot of controversy that I've created about the holding on of the late release, the delayed release, or the added lag, and that's this, okay? Holding on to this all the way through here. I happen to think that's really, really bad, because if you pull it in the impact like this, separate of your turn, it'll work. But if you're turning, the club is underneath. The club needs to release from the top gradually in this rolling motion, okay? And if you add a turn, this can't happen independently. If you're turning, it'll get you into that perfect release position if you gradually release it from the top. See, if you pull it in like this, you're narrow and underneath. If you release it constantly with a turn, you get right in the perfect position and right where you want to be.